Hey everybody, Robb here for Southwest Florida Television. I'm back for part two of my Friday morning beach walk on Vanderbilt Beach in North Naples, Florida. I am down at the very, very south end of Vanderbilt Beach right now, down by the Ritz-Carlton, actually just south of the Ritz-Carlton. Earlier this morning, we were way down to the south on the beach at Pelican Bay. Had a nice walk up here, nice quiet, peaceful walk this morning. Not a whole bunch of people. Still got a rough surf. 7:20 right now, 8:20. 81 degrees, partly cloudy skies. There was a chance of rain earlier. I think we're good for now. Rest of the morning here in the race. Water temperature's 84. Gonna get up to 88 today, the air temperature. Tide's on its way in. The Ritz-Carlton over here on the right. Those rooms on the right, that's a brand new addition. That's a whole new wing they put on all this over in here. Boy, it has been quiet out here. And I am not complaining. I don't mind the quiet. Careful when you're walking the beach. Who knows what these waves over the past couple days have stirred up. There's still stuff buried out there under the sand from Hurricane Ian last year. So who knows what has worked its way loose. Be careful. Probably not a good idea to go out in the water today anyway. There is a rip current advisory in effect. Good morning. All the chairs lined up for the Ritz. No umbrellas out there. Too breezy for umbrellas. Look at all those chairs. An endless line of chairs. Come season, these will be double rows, maybe even triple rows. Come January. guessing it's a little rough to put the jet skis out in the water this morning. Don't see any action up there yet. At Naples Beach Water Sports. Too rough for paddle boarding, that's for sure. They might have the day off. What that thing's sticking up over there is, that's at the site where they're building the new Ritz-Carlton residences. I don't know if that's a pile driver or a drill sticking up there. I haven't heard any pounding from a pile driver, so it might be a drill. One little shell on the beach and I step on it. Broken shells, broken cockle shells. Sorry about that. I hate that. My fingers get caught in the mic cable every once in a while. I'm switching hands. Vandy Beach is quiet. Everybody at this morning. Still nice walking out here. A little breeze and a few little waves shouldn't keep you out of here off the beach. Seagulls putzing around out here. Snoozing. Yeah, they put these new markers up. These are locators for an emergency. You just let 911 know where you're at. This would be R29 by the entrance to Vanderbilt Beach here, the south end, R29. You should familiarize yourself with some of these numbers. Even if you're in good shape, you might come across somebody that needs some help one day on the beach. It's good to know where you're at. You'll see them all up and down the beach. They just put those in last week. A lot of locals know the names of the condos and they can give out easy directions. But if you're a visitor, those signs are a great idea. Shadows of the buildings here. Coming up to the Vanderbilt Beach Resort and Turtle Club Restaurant. We're getting closer to the opening of the Turtle Club. Yay! Hopefully, by the end of December, maybe mid-December, the Turtle Club will be opening. Let's keep our fingers crossed. There are so many people awaiting its reopening. It might be starting to die down a little bit. Actually, it's died down a lot since yesterday. The Turtle Club does have some umbrellas set up. You can see they're not blowing around too much. You can hear a little wind blowing in the microphone every now and then. I always called it the Turtle Club. It's the Vanderbilt Beach Resort, but you know what I mean. This isn't going to be too long of a live feed here. Got some things I got to take care of this morning. What little bit of business I have, a couple of my social media clients. We got the umbrellas out today at the Vanderbilt Beach and Harbor Club. They weren't out yesterday. That wind was wicked yesterday. I don't know if this is a timeshare or what. Vanderbilt Beach and Harbor Club. Point of Naples over there. They finally started rebuilding that place. Finally. Construction vehicle there. I see a contractor's van at Gulf Point. So they're in there working somewhere. I don't hear any sounds coming out of there though. Heard some noise, a power tool. The playa is sticking up there on the right. like some rain, more rain coming in up there to the north. I hear thunder coming out of that storm up there. I hear the thunder rolling. Not coming this way though. Moving to the northeast. Boy, we got some pretty good thunder this morning. Around 4 here in North Naples. Rain started rolling in around 2 o'clock. At least that's when it woke me up. Coming down pretty hard. Clouds moving in here. Be sure to check back later for this morning's beach report and this morning's first look video. Always record those using the wide angle lens on the iPhone just to capture more of the landscape, a view you can't get during my live feeds. It's in a little higher quality as well than the Facebook live feeds. Be getting an opening here with some sunlight soon. Start heading back down the beach. My beach walks are just starting later and later now. This morning it was stayed dark for quite a while. Now they're starting sometimes 7:45, sometime between 7:30 and 7:45. It just depends on how bright it is out here. send some stars if you enjoy my videos, if you appreciate my efforts. Got 0 stars right now. Tips always appreciated. Tips go further than those Facebook stars. You actually don't have to pay a fee if you use PayPal to send a tip. Facebook charges you for those doggone stars. But thank you. You can find a link to my PayPal account in the description of this post. You can also find me on Venmo and Apple Pay. If you'd like to send a little token of appreciation, as always, welcome. Breeze is picking up a little bit. Usually that means rain is on its way, but I don't see it coming in towards me. It's just up to the north. For the stars. Every penny counts, my friends, every penny. Even if it's only 200 pennies, it helps. Thunder's rumbling behind me. Somebody's getting a good pounding up to the north behind me. Bonita, Estero, looks like they're getting it good. Before those clouds move on by here. They are moving kind of fast. Yesterday they were hauling butt. Clouds are moving by at about 30 miles an hour. Not so fast today. The Floridian Club there with its coconut palms blowing in the tropical breeze. All right, a few more minutes to go here. If you're thinking about sending a couple stars, now would be the time. But remember, you can send those stars to any video that I post on Facebook, not just my live feeds. Every now and then, I see some stars on my other videos. Blue sky that we saw earlier down here has disappeared. I think we've lost our sun. I thought we were going to get it back here, but it looks like these clouds are just piling up on top of each other now, instead of moving on. It's amazing how quickly things change here. Blowing in the breeze. that's going to do it for this morning, my friends. Thank you for hanging out with me. Be sure to tell your friends about our beach walks. Invite them into our beach family. The more the merrier. Y'all are wonderful. Got a great group of friends here. Hey, until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay strong. Tally-ho, everyone. Tally-ho. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Robb Stan. May God bless you, your family, and God bless America. Please keep the people in the war-torn Middle East in your prayers. May God prevail. Tally-ho, my friends. Tally-ho.